So you still live, yet it was once forbid for any man to just one of them still. But our Immaculate Lady will... Judge Cleric cannot know what's become of all the land we were sworn to. She would never allow. I just need an audience with her. She'll purify the order. Pietar is certain of your role as a servant. I've yet to see enough to believe that. Our Immaculate Lady will bring redemption. This tree grew from one of Judge Cleric's miracles. There once hung from it an ancient banner long ago by a symbol of... Lampbearer, if you should find the pieces of the banner, bring them to me. I'll carry it with me into the heart of the and present it to Judge Cleric as a reminder of what the hallowed sentinels once were. prayed the banner had not been destroyed completely, and Our Lady heard me. And I don't overlook your part. Perhaps Pietar was right about you. Aureus, bless us. When first we met, Lambert, by deeming you nothing but Dunmire's instrument, but you've proven yourself to be on the side. And for that, I thank you. In Radio.